Hey guys, so I did an inspired look from The Lion King. I'll show you the picture that I was inspired by. That's the picture that I was inspired by. Oh, no! You know who that is from The Lion King. Simba. So, I did that one. So, if you want to stay and watch, then keep on watching. I'll do the other side. So I just want you to see what it looks like on this side, and do it on this side. So the first thing I did was I used the Born to Run palette by Urban Decay. And the first I used this, it's Breakaway. So I used that and coated all over my eye as a base. And then next, we used more of a, that's kind of look like the same thing, but it's a little bit thinner. We're gonna use Still Shot. As a transition shade. So there's that. And then next, we're going to use a little bit more of a detailed brush and use Baja. There's more the outer corner. And next, we're going to be doing the Naked palette. We're going to use He Devil. And we're going to put that right in there so that it's more of. That one looks like more of a bricker. Next, we're going to go into the Brazilian palette. I'm going to use the Come on. Oh, there it is. It's over there. It ran away from me. I'm more of a detail. And we're going to put that color right next to the red one that we just put for the brushing shade. So pigmented. And then we're gonna do the lighter one right next door to it. And next we're going to use this yellow shade. Because if you see on Simba's photo, he has it underneath his eye, so I'm going to do also, I'm going to use it on so I'm going to use the yellow as like a brightening the eye look. So there is that. And then I'm going to go back into my palette and use Punk and Good As Gone. To deepen up the look. The real, I'm gonna make the lion more realistic and feather it out. Okay. So there is this, and I'll be right back. And this is my final look. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. I want the views up so that I can see if you guys want me to do another Disney collection, like Snow White or Beauty and the Beast or Jasmine, something like that. Just put a comment down below. And I'll do it next time. See ya.